It's not food, it's violence.
Excuse me, everyone, can I have your attention, please? The animals that lay behind me were individuals who fought for their life until their very last breath. Because they were born in a body that our society deems worthless, they were brutally killed. They just wanted to live like the dogs and cats you have in your home. Speciesism is never okay. And we will continue to fight until every animal is free. It's not food, it's violence. Their body is not yours. Their body is not yours. Their baby is not yours. Their family is not yours. Their milk not ours. Their eggs not ours. Their lives not ours. Their freedom not ours. It's not food, it's violence. It's not food,
it's violence.
It's not food. We will continue to fight until every animal is free. What you're eating is not food. It's violence. Reject speciesism. Embrace justice. Don't oppress others because they happen to be born in a different body. It's not food. It's violence.
It's not food. It's violence.
Miss, can you please come on? Thank you. Appreciate it. Come on, guys. You can do it right here in this way. I got nothing to do in my store. Please, thank you. Thank you. You can do that.